Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix the "an error occurred while troubleshooting" message. Fix 1. Perform a system restore. Type "system restore" in the search box and click open. Click the system restore button to start a system restore. Click the next button to continue. Choose the desired restore point and click the next button. Confirm your restore point and complete the restoration process by following the instructions on the screen. Fix 2. Check if cryptographic services is running. Press Windows and R to open run dialog. Input services. MSC and press the enter key. Find cryptographic services. Right-click cryptographic services to choose properties. Check if the startup type of cryptographic services is automatic and check if the cryptographic services is not running. Fix 3. Temporarily disable user account control. Type UAC in the search box and click open to open change user account control settings. Drag the slider all the way down to never notify. Finally, click the OK button to apply the change. Fix 4. Run system file checker. Type CMD in the search box. Choose Run as Administrator in the right panel. In the pop-up command prompt window, type SFC Scano and press Enter. You should exit command prompt after verification 100% completes. Later, reboot your computer. Fix 5. Modify settings in Registry Editor. Type Registry Editor in the search box to open Registry Editor. Go to the on-screen path. Right-click the script diagnostics key and choose the delete option. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.